Christina, where are we?
In the elevator.
Wait, open.
There we go.
Bracelets at the Bacardi tent. Shout out Bacardi and follow at Bacardi USA. This third bracelet, City Girls, is for our new BFF. Why don't you say hi to the vlog?
Hey, what's up, y'all? It's Daddy Nick.
Oh, City Girls.
No! Wait, I actually...
Nick!
That was actually part of the plan. It was just for the vlog. I did it on purpose.
No worries. We found all of them. Crisis averted. Kiss and make up. No? Anyone?
Jellyfish.
Oh, it's a turtle.
Oh, it's a turtle.
Hi, turtle. Okay, come on. Chris, how much money to twerk on this police car?
You're serious?
Yeah. How much money would it take for you to twerk on this police car? Like, put your legs on the door and twerk.
50 grand.
50 grand, bye. Just like my sister. Fucking stingy bitches.
$1 million.
Hey, guys. Back at the hotel now. It is, what time is it? 8:05. Christina and I came back to the hotel, took body showers, and then we ordered some sweet green. She's actually downstairs collecting that right now. So we're gonna eat some food. We just both had kind of, not long flights, but just like long days yesterday, and then, you know, had to power through today. We're pretty tired, so we're gonna call it a night tonight. But first, we gotta have some dinner, and I also ordered some dessert, but I didn't tell Christina, so shh. I ordered some like fried Oreo bites and these like cookie dough bite things. I don't know how to explain it. You guys will see. Where is she with a salad? The girl needs to come back now. I'm hungry.
You're like, you know, is it here? And they're like, no.
So call the person.
Who do I call?
I think you got it delivered to the wrong hotel. Yeah, wait, you're right.
And I asked the guy, I was like, would there be any place like he could have mistaken? And he didn't even call me.
Okay, so we got good news and we got bad news. The bad news is that our food from Sweet Green, right? It was Sweet Green, right?
What?
It was Sweet Green.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my God.
So, yeah. Our food from Sweet. Oh, my gosh. Why can't I say it? My food from Sweet Green apparently got delivered, but it's not downstairs.
As it should be delivered and that we pay for.
I kind of already ordered dessert because I timed it well. So like our food would have been here and then our dessert is getting delivered like right now. So the good news is that we have dessert coming. The second good news is that we just ordered sushi. So that is also getting delivered. So we're just gonna have our meals a little out of order, but it's fine. Dessert's good to have first, right?
Totally, yes. Sugar first, broccoli later, kids.
Who needs the broccoli when you got the donut? Dessert has never spoiled my appetite like that. Like, a bitch can eat. I'll still eat sushi. And it's not like we got a lot. And I also want to try one before it gets cold. One of them got destroyed, but it's okay. So we got cookie dough and fried Oreo right here. We're in the South. Christina, we need to live like the Southern people do. Fry everything. This is some chocolate. Someone's calling me. He can wait. Wait, is this the Oreo?
No, 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 Oreo.
This is the Oreo one. I'm gonna try a cookie dough ball.
That's what I'm fucking looking for.
I think we were right. This is Oreo and this is cookie dough. You can see it in there. Everything that's fried kind of tastes the same, huh?
Yeah, what the fuck?
This is good though.
I'm disappointed.
I'm not.
I was expecting some cookie deliciousness.
I was expecting like cookie dough to be dripping out. It's still good though.
We really said fuck the utensils, huh?
I do need one of those napkins and the utensils though. What would you give it out of 10? The cookie dough bite and the Oreo bite.
A 3.
3? Oh my gosh.
I've had way better desserts.
I meant for like, for what it is.
I barely taste the distinction between friedness and cookie dough. The only distinction that possibly helped was this dipping sauce. That's it.
I'm gonna give it like a 6. I think the taste is there and I like the texture.
Absolutely not.
Christina's hard to win over, as you can tell. Okay, well, I'm ready for our real food to get here. Yes! Give it to me.
This is heavenly.
Wow. I am so freaking ready for this. I'm gonna have a crispy rice. I think it's only right. Okay. Mmm.
So good.
We're gonna eat. I'll tune in with you guys later. Oh my gosh, we killed that.
I'm so full right now.
We're both watching you on my phone.
The hair tie is off, the deed is done.
I will see you guys tomorrow morning.
Morning!
It is about 10 o'clock. We woke up a couple minutes ago, literally, and we barely did our hair or anything. We're so hungry. My stomach is like screaming at me. So we're gonna walk to a coffee shop. Well, walk, don't know about that. Lime bike, absolutely. We're gonna try to go on it together though. So hopefully this works and we don't fall off and break our face.
Okay, ready?
We did it!
It's Jada!
I forgot my mask, so I have to sit outside and wait. But we're at Intelligentsia Coffee. Hi, we're a mess. What's new though? We're walking under this bridge. I don't know. It's like a new way to get to the festival. Our Uber driver today was like, it's much easier. And so far it is. Anyway, we're ready for day three.
Polo G
is first. Chris Lake and then Madion
and Carol G.
So excited. We're here, we made it. We made it inside and so did my camera. I'm here in the VIP area and they have free food and free drinks. So it's really nice, really posh, okay. Christina's somewhere at Tito's tonight, I think. So I'll wait for her to come back to tell you guys more. She's really moving that thing. That thing really do be thangin'. Hello. We're back in VIP. We had to go pee. It's so humid. My camera lens, it keeps getting foggy. So I've been vlogging from my phone. Sorry, guys. This is also what VIP looks like. Wow. Again, we see Casa Bacardi. Do what moves you.
Okay, so we're gonna go get another drink. Yeah. Possibly go see Tyler, the creator.
Yeah, he's playing right now. We'll catch the end of his set. I wonder if you look both ways. Can I get a kiss? And can you make it last forever? Hi, sorry. I haven't really been vlogging much on my camera, but I took some snippets of us at the festival. Christina's behind me right now fixing top. We're in someone's house right now. We made friends with these girls that are streamers, actually. We're in their bathroom right now. They're so nice, honestly. They're super cool people, and they're from Austin, and I think they're moving to LA soon, so. See you guys later. We also ordered Taco Bell, so might just see you at home for Taco Bell. Hey, okay, I'm back at home now from one bathroom to another. This is my outfit for today. I actually realized I have not been doing a very good job of vlogging at all, so my apologies. This is my outfit for today. I was actually wearing the same pants on the first day, so if you noticed that, mind your business. But I actually bought these pants off Amazon. Can you guys believe that? And they have this like drawstring thing, so like if I wanted to sag them more, I could sag them more and have like a cool little jean moment, but we're not doing that. Because that is not our body type. I just have been tying it up here. I don't know, I feel like it's been pretty good. But yeah, anyway, back at home now, waiting for Taco Bell. Probably gonna shower, because I have been sweating all day. You guys wanna see me Taco Bell? Is that exciting for you guys? I don't know. I guess we'll see. Please crunch wrap me, ma'am. No, don't throw. Oh, sorry guys, I kind of killed that.
Did you see that?
No, there's thunder and lightning right now and Christina's freaking out. It's scary, but it'll be okay.
Hopefully tomorrow, like the weather says, it's gonna be sunny throughout our flight. I wonder if your mic can pick that up.
You hear that? Yeah, I hope it can so I don't just look crazy. Oh, I got that. I'm gonna go in bed because that's where I feel safe. I'm gonna do my skincare and stuff because if I'm gonna die, at least I die with good skin. Anyway, I'll see you guys in bed. Not like that though.
Good night, Christina.
Good night. Alright guys, it's time for me to go to bed, but I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I will see you guys in next time. Shout out Austin, Texas. You are good to me. And ACL and Bacardi. Rum is fun, right, Chris?
Rum is fun.
Rum is fun.